Toronto's Malton Airport, a Canadian Avro Jetliner, a four-jet 60-passenger transport, takes off with a cargo of mail, climbs quickly to 20,000 feet, and heads for New York. Nine minutes later, she zooms over Idlewild Airport, cutting in half previous airline records for the 370-mile trip. The plane, called Canada's idea of a better mousetrap in the aviation field, is the first jetliner to carry international airmail in this hemisphere.